What's this?
Hello, welcome back to the Freak Show. Bumpy McSquiggums here. I want to thank you all for joining me as I continue with my Let's Play of Total War Warhammer. I know it's been a while, guys. We're on episode 30, and I've kind of looked around the map a bunch, and I think I know what's going on again. I'm not sure, though. We'll have to wait and see to be sure, but I'm fairly certain, I guess, maybe. Alright, who's host army? It's you, okay. Then we have the little guy here. And you ranked up, apparently. You guys are gonna have to forgive me while I remind myself how to play this game exactly, all the ins and outs and stuff. It's been a while. It's been a game I've been wanting to come back to for, well, since I stopped playing it, really. And, yeah, finally getting back here, and it's pretty nice, I guess to say. I'm looking forward to doing a little bit more murderin', I got nothing. Plus three, savages, yeah, why not? We'll give them some savages. We'll be a little bit savage, I'm okay with that. It looks like our boys over here are ready to get upgraded. Yeah, we'll come over here. I'm sure we have a whole bunch of random stuff that we can get that's probably better than what we're using now, but we'll see. Alright, stand your ground, get back here. A bunch of other random stuff here. This is our main guy, Grizz Guts Murderer. I think that might be the Orc War boss that we're, our main guy is. I'm not sure. Actually, I don't think it is. I wonder where our main guy is. I think this is our secondary guy. It's alright, though. Alright, Bellower, Aura Size, Odd Lads, Big Ori, that's fine. Ammunition for artillery. More ammunition, and more ammunition. That still seems kind of eh. I guess we'll go with the Ard Lads, why not? Alright, so that's all fine and wonderful. I believe this is our main guy right here. Yeah, Grimgore Ironhide. That's my boy. That's my boy. That's who I was thinking. Yeah, this guy. Alright, so the plan now... Well, there's a few different plans we can actually go with here. I was looking at the map, and again, I'm not 100% certain. Hold on, I want to actually check some stuff before we do that. I have quite a few things in my mind right now, but let's see, what do we have left? Long campaign victory, we got to finish off the broken nose dudes, which are like right there. Yep, we got to take them out or absorb them in. The skull smashes, we got to get rid of them as well. And then we have to occupy, loot, raise, or sack 50 different settlements. And then we have to control all of the following dwarf holds, either by direct ownership or through vassal and military allies. And unfortunately, we have barely scratched the surface of the dwarven area. We're getting close, though. We've taken maybe half or a little bit under half, like 35%, 40%. Destroy the factions. We have destroyed the dwarves. We have not destroyed the empire yet. We have a lot more we need to gain through raiding and ensure that the Archaon of the Ever Chosen is in a wounded state. I guess we've already achieved that somehow. And I'm not entirely certain how we did that. But that's okay. Those are our immediate conditions. Chapter objectives. Occupy, loot, raise, and or sack 14 different settlements. We're at 11 out of 14. We get 8,000 reward. I thought there was actually more stuff that we hadn't finished yet. Maintain a total of 80 units, which we haven't quite done yet. After that, looters, we did looter sack 6. We did 5. We did this one already. Reach rank 20 with one lord. All right. Reach rank 20 with one hero. Okay, and earn the following amount from raiding. Okay, that's all simple enough. I think we also had other stuff that we needed to do. Oh yeah, here we go. We got some quests and missions over here. The Bloodforged Armor and the Gitsnick. What is Gitsnick? Having infiltrated another tribe, the goblin learned rumors being discussed. Deploy a big boss hero in the following province. A big boss hero. Alright. The enemy, and then the Bloodforged armor. Which I think we can do that with Grimgore Ironhide. Can't we just click on that and teleport there? I think we can do that. So let's get Grimgore ready to go. He won't have the use of his wa, but I think our group's okay. I feel like we have a pretty decently balanced group. I mean, it's probably not the best group ever, but it's not bad. I just lost Grimgore. Come on, buddy. You'll have to forgive me while I fumble around with some of the game mechanics here. It's that thing up there. Let's see. Let's click on you again. Get over here. Click on the top little thing. You cannot teleport. The required character is currently garrisoning a settlement. Oh, okay. Well, let's undo that. Let's move outside the settlement that we're garrisoning. And let's try our teleportation. Alright, wish me luck, boys and girls. We're going to go, we're going to teleport, and we're going to do battle. Alright, looks like we will have the advantage. We're up against some Longbeards, some Slayers, anti-large, fast for a dwarf, some Dwarf Warriors, a lot of Dwarf Warriors, some Crossbowmen or Quarrelers, as it were, an Organ Gun, that's not going to be fun. We have two, three Grudge Throwers. That's us with the first army. And then the second army is going to have the Gyrocopters, which I hope we're going to be able to take out. I'm not sure, though. Well, we could just technically... Oh, I thought we could auto-calc it, but apparently that's not the case. Alright, well, I guess we'll fight it out, and we'll see how this plays. Alright, guys, I'll be right back once the game is loaded. Alright, what do we have here?
I ain't talking for talking's sake. My time's better spent killing stunties. If you want to come and kill some stunties too, then come. But don't be getting in my or the Immortal's way. I don't care who's under me, Chopper. If it's your skull instead of some stupid stunty, I'll laugh just as hard.
Yeah.
Come on then, let's go and scalp stunty beards!
Alright, so we have to scalp some stunty beards. That does sound exciting in some ways. This could prove to be somewhat difficult. Do we actually get to maneuver our people around first? Oh, we do. Alright, that's excellent. Good. Why are they misaligned? Alright, well, we're gonna get our group up in here, and they're gonna become group number... Oh, wait, we have more. We have more gobos. Is that it? Is that all the... Yeah, that's all the gobos. Alright. So we're going to put our gobos up here, eventually getting them into the right spot. Sort of, maybe, potentially, possibly. Never going to happen. There we go. Alright, so they're all here. We're ready. We're going to set them as group number two. And we're going to lock them into place. It's going to be fantastic. We have our crab riders here, our crab ragooners. And I think what I want to do, can I put them over here? No? Oh, I can put them in here, okay. Thought I could. Why can't I put the Crab Ragooners in here? Huh, I can put them on. That's weird. Alright, our little spider crab guys. I wanted to put them up over there, but they're like, nope. Sorry. So I'm still going to try to place them into, like, a, oh, because that's the end of the map, I gotcha. Alright, so that's fine. Then we're going to have the Black Orcs and the our Orcish leader, of course. They're going to group up together and become one entity. Alright, what does that leave us with? That leaves us with a whole... Well, not a whole bunch, but some other dudes. They're going to be group 3. You guys are going to become group 4. And that leaves us with our remaining... Crazy Doom Diver catapults and other various things. And we're going to hope that they can actually do something. What is their range? They're already within range. That's fantastic. Okay, so that's good. I feel like this is going to be a really hard thing to swing. Alright, we're gonna start battle, we're gonna pause immediately. Slaughter the stunty gits! Alright, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna move you guys up here. Gonna move you guys over here. Hopefully you're able to somehow make that a reality. Can get you guys to come over here as well. Drive the dwarves off these mountains, okay? And we're going to send you guys into the battle as well. Alright, so that's going to happen there. I believe we're going to have our dudes fire in on some of these things. We'll let the game play out here for a few seconds. Alright, and it looks like indeed we are going to have ourselves quite a bit of fun here. These are the gyrocopters. I don't know if we can hit them yet, necessarily. I don't think we actually can. That's fine. I don't want them to go that, like, they're going the worst conceivably possible way that they can get to where they need to go. It's actually quite awful. Have we landed anything cool yet? There we go, now we've landed some good stuff. Very good. Alright, we're gonna attack from there. Then we're gonna attempt to get some guys over here. Charge forward, boys. We're gonna get our crab riders to come over here, too. The crab ragoons themselves. Why are you not doing what I told you to do? I told you not to, under any circumstances, run in the direction that you ran. And yet, you did it anyway. Take those guys out. I have no idea what these guys are doing right now. Say it with a large amount of certainty that I am not a fan. My lord is under attack. I feel like he should be doing some crazy stuff, or some not crazy stuff. The grudge thrower, we're going to send our black orcs in, and other various things. Grimgore Iron... Iron Crazy is going to go do Iron Crazy stuff. We're going to wah ourselves up. Going to send our group in. Going to hopefully crush this fool right now. And we're going to go, I guess, up after that guy? I don't know for certain. And it seems like our dudes are okay now. They've recovered. At least in some small way. Alright, so we are exchanging raining blows right now. It's quite interesting to say the least. And we are swarming this guy with every ounce of everything we have. Let's get up in here and take a peek. Good luck fighting your way out of that, buddy. See if we can't shoot down the gyrocopters as they do horrible, awful things. Alright, gonna get our boys to fall back. Gonna try to get our other dudes to come forward here. I I have no idea how any of this stuff is supposed to work. This is not going well for us at all. I feel like our guys are not shooting these guys at all. You guys done with this guy yet? Still no? Really? I need you guys to get moving. And I need some of you guys to actually get moving as well. As much as you may or may not want to. You're gonna have to do it. Alright, my big guys, come on in here and do some work. Fire on these guys. Kill them. This is not going very good, unfortunately. I will say that those things are super ridiculously absurdly annoying. Where's Grimgore? Iron Face, where is he? Get them over here. Let's get these guys to come and do battle as well. Alright. Looks like we're going to be able to go over there. These guys are not doing well on this front at all. You should all still be shooting at these guys. I swear, it's like they just don't hit the gyrocopters at all. Like they literally do not exist. Speaking of which, why have the crab people not moved? I told them to leave like a long, 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 absurdly long time ago. Told them to get over here, get over here. That is their modus operandi, that is their only job right now. Come on boys, you can do it. Maybe. Gonna back out with you. Grimgore is still doing pretty good work, I think. Guys, why are you not running? Run! Run! Fast! The whole point is you guys need to be moving quickly. Or, you know what we could do? Get you to chase him down. You guys can all head up there and over here and help. Alright, how's this thing doing? Not super good. Did Iron hide over here? Get his. Oh! Somehow we were strong enough to be victorious with our 17 guys. Where are these guys? Let's get them in there and get to doing that. Let's go over here and attack these guys with this. Need to rain death upon these guys. Tell ya, it is not going well. But it could be going worse. After them, come on. I definitely did stuff wrong. Did stuff very, very wrong in this. It's okay though. It is okay. Your craven warriors flee. I have like no control over it. I can't attack with him? What's... Oh. What is... There we go. Stop it! Select him. Get him to kill stuff. Crab warriors, run like the wind, crabs! Alright, so the crab warriors are running like the wind. We're able to do some work against these guys. We're doing work against these guys. We're gonna back up with these guys. So many bad things are happening right now. Are you done chasing this guy down? Doesn't look like it. Okay, retreat with you. Leave you alone. Continue to shoot and fire on him. You gotta attack these guys. Get you to come up over here and attack those guys. Grimgore, you're not doing super good, are you, buddy? Come back, boys. Attack with reckless abandon. Alright, come on. I don't know how our Doom Diver catapults and things are going right now. Feel like probably not good. You're on your way back in. You're on your way up and over. Get them, Gabos. Take those guys out if you possibly could. That would be fantastic. Trying so hard. I'll tell you one thing for darn certain. This is not going well for our boys. They are struggling like crazy. How is this guy still... Okay, so gyrocopters are literally the greatest creatures, creations, things in the history of the universe. Because apparently we just can't kill them or do anything at all that's super incredibly useful or even sort of unuseful. Just literally getting wrecked on all fronts. I'm gonna charge back in here. Are we finally gonna end these guys? Yeah, we finally took out the last of them, I think. There's not many left of the gyrocopters, but once they're down, I think we'll be set. Come on, boys, charge in there. Charge in there. Come on, get them. Retreat back, Crabman. Retreat back. All right. Whew. All right. So what do we have left? We have you guys. We have you guys still raining death down. You guys still able to? Oh no, you're out. You're completely out of it. All right. That's fine. Where's Grimgore? What is happening? Come on, guys. Not that difficult. Come on. We can do it. We can do it, I think. I think we can still do it. I'm having my doubts, but I feel like we can still pull this out. Like, this is still within our grasp. I feel. Could be wrong. But it feels like we can still do this. Jeez, it's so difficult. What are these idiots doing over here? They never showed up to the fight? That's kind of bad. Alright, the catapult guy's going down. Grimgore still doing Grimgorean things. Alright, let's watch him slaughter these guys. Just completely wreck the stunties. Move it, Spider Riders! Move it, move it, move it! Come on, there's still gotta be... Do we have any archers left at all? Literally just you, huh? Get to moving. To step in. Hold on, let's take these guys out. There we go. Well, it's been a chaotic and crazy experience, but I feel like we're starting to do it. Come on, crabbies. We can do it. Come on, we can do it. We're so close. Get through. Get through the enemy. Retreat. Retreat. Attack from behind. You can do this. Yes, Grimgore. Make him paranoid. Attack with everything we have left. Go, 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 go. We have to be able to take this guy down. Do it, Grims. They only have, what, just the two heroes left? We still have a fairly sizable chunk of our people left. As long as Grimgore can man up against this guy, I think he'll be okay. Yes. Keep going, man up. Beat him down. Everybody with everything, attack. You may be very tired. You may be exhausted. But in the end, anyway, so it's going to be a super close battle, guys and gals, but it's been a fun battle. Let's be honest here. Oh, two of our guys are breaking. Don't rout. Don't rout. Come on, hit him. Hit him. Get him. He's quite strong. I'm hoping that we don't lose any, like, full groups of guys. I'm hoping that all we end up doing here is breaking kind of even. I'm not sure that's going to be a thing that we can do. Really hoping it's exactly what happens. It's hard to see what's going on because they're like stuck in the trees. Did he run away? I am so confused right now. The worst battle ever in the midst of the trees. There he is. He's doing work, but so are we. Come on, Grimgore, you gotta survive this, buddy. Get him, boys. Doran Kandoom is nearly gone. I think he's about to break. I think he's about done. I can't see anything. It's literally the worst. Victory is within our grasp. He's trying to flee, I think. Oh no. Oh, I thought Grimgore died. Oh, it made me scared there for a minute. Kill the stunty! We did it, we're victorious! OM freaking G. What a ridiculous battle, but we survived it. The enemy has cost you dearly. Do you even deserve to call it a victory? I don't think so. But in the end, I mean, those gyrocopters were nasty. Those wrecked us bad, like super bad. So while they deployed less troops than we did, they actually killed more than us, and we got stomped into oblivion. Granted, it looks like we only lost one group overall, and I'm not sure what it was that we actually ended up losing. Let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That sounds right. It's 1, 2. I think we had 3 of those and 1 of those. That's fine. We lost one of our other goblin armies. That's what we lost. So, still not too bad. And it'll take us some time to recover, but we're going to end up with the blood armor and all that wonderful fun stuff. So, it's not going to be that bad. Anyway, I'll come back once the game has loaded again, and we'll continue from there. Alright, we have returned, and we are surviving to this day, maybe. Again, super nasty, horrible, awful, awful, awful losses, but we still survived. Oh, looks like we lost something else, too. Got all 3 of our crab guys. I'm not sure what the other loss was, but we're going to eat our captives here because of reasons. Alright, very nice. We got the Bloodforged Armor, Broken Leg Gully. Very nice. And we got 3,000 for our treasury. Having weakened the dwarfs and had a good time doing so, Grimgore now dispatches a goblin scout to locate the Chaos Warband, knowing that the remaining throng will also be drawn to it, and that the resulting battle will be another opportunity to slake his insatiable lust for war, albeit temporarily. Whilst he awaits word, he looks for other targets for his wrath. Alright, we gotta kill 5 more settlements. Cool. So that was a bit nasty, a bit rugged, I would say. Grimgore probably not digging life too much after all of that. He did manage to replenish a decent portion of his army. And let's see, what can we do with the recruitment of this? Able to recruit. We can recruit an orc biggin. I think we should probably do 1 of those. Maybe 2 of those. I'd say 2 of those are okay. Do we have any the orc big boars? I don't think so. Or orc boar boys, rather. I don't think we did. Alright. I'm going to grab 1 of those guys right now, because that's all that was missing. Alright, so we're only missing 1 overall. Not bad. And, of course, getting the big boys over the biggins over the little goblin dudes is going to be a pretty good, sizable chunk of awesome for us. We'll be able to take care of you soon. Going to kind of just casually go over there and just want to get him to move around, I guess, a little bit. Well, let's see. What can he do to you? Can block the army. I guess that's a thing. Hey, and a success at that. Cool. Goblin Big Boss. So, what we're going to do next with the Goblin Big Boss is send him up to... Do we have to go to the Eastern something lands of some such nonsense? Yeah, there it is. The Eastern Border Prince's lands. Okay. So yes, that is actually what we need to do. Alright, so the big boss is going to come up here next. That is going to be his go-to move. I do. I don't even know what that is, but I totally take you for it. Alright, what we're going to do now, ladies and gentlemen, is end our turn, probably. One sec. I want to just double check to see if there's anything pending over here. Super unhappy people, but they are no longer losing happiness. We're going to have our big main stronghold finally built soon, and even bigger stuff. We'll be able to get Black Orcs going pretty quickly. And overall, I got to say, I'm okay with all this. I sort of want to get something that helps us a bit more, but it's fine. All right, let's end the turn. See what the enemy does, and prepare for the next onslaught slash slaughteration slash whatevs. All right, it looks like... We, unfortunately, are going to have to go to war with these guys. And there's really not much we can do against them. They just have too many troops. We don't really have a chance. So I'm just going to let this auto-resolve. They're probably going to raid me. It seems to be their thing. They might occupy. They may slaughter it. I don't know. A decisive defeat. Yeah, we got wrecked in that. Yep, they look like they're just going to walk away. Which is fine, we're going to go and we're going to actually attack them in this next turn. Anyway, folks, I think that is pretty much going to do it. Yeah. Settlement sacked, yep. Ambush discovered. Where's that at? Oh, I don't care at all. Like, literally at all. Okay. Alright, that's going to do it for this particular episode, ladies and gentlemen. But in the next episode, we're going to go over there. We're going to try and slaughter them. It's probably not going to work. Chances are what we'll do is just come over here and defend this, repair whatever damage they actually managed to have done. And in this case, I don't know what that is. It looked like it was on fire and stuff, but no, apparently not. So we're going to actually probably head up over there and prepare to go do some damage, because he's probably going to go over there and attack that next. We're going to traverse across and attack over there, and we're going to get this guy over that way, and everything is going to be fantastic and wonderful. Anyway, guys and gals, I hope you enjoyed the return, even if my combat skills were, well, pretty awful in that battle against the dwarves. But still, I hope you guys enjoyed the return of Warhammer. I'm probably going to just do it on the weekends. I might do a Friday, Saturday, Sunday thing and let Hom sit during that. Or I might do just Saturday and Sunday and, again, let Hom sit. I don't know. I haven't decided exactly what I want to do with it yet. But I do want to play it at least once, twice, every single day of the week for the rest of my life. But, we'll start small and we'll stick to the weekends. Anyway, folks, until the very next episode, my name is Bumpy McSquiggums. Thank you for stopping by the Freak Show, and I will see you later.